Here, find the value of y1.1 using Runge-kutta method of fourth order, given that dy dx equal to y square y plus x y, and where we have provided initial condition y1 equal to 1. First we write here Runge-kutta method's formula, fourth order, up to fourth order. First we write k1 equal to h f of x0 y0, k2 equal to h f of something k3, k4, and last one yn plus 1 equal to yn plus 1 6 of under first bracket k1 plus 2 k2 plus 2 k3 plus k4. Now we take dy dx equal to y square plus xy. Here we always consider dy dx equal to f of xy. So f of xy equal to y square plus xy. Clear? F of xy equal to y square plus x square. The initial condition y1 equal to 1, that means the initial condition y1 equal to 1, that means when x0 equal to 1 at that time y0 equal to 1. Clear? Now what we have to find, k1. K1 means k1 equal to h f of x0 y0. We know that f of xy equal to y square plus xy. So f of x0 comma y0 equal to y0 square plus x0 y0. Clear? So h y0 square plus x0 y0, and putting the value, age also provided, where age equal to 0.1. clear? Age equal to 0.1, it has given value 0.1. y0 means 1 square, and 1 plus x0 means 1 plus 1. That means your value of x1 equal to 0.2. Clear? Nextly, we find out the value of k2. K2 means h f of x0 plus h by 2 comma y0 plus k1 by 2. After putting the value h equal to 0.1 and this one f of x0 means 1 plus h means 0.1 by 2, and y0 means 1 plus k1 means 0.2 by 2, and this one is 0.1, and f of 1.05 comma 1.1. clear? 1.1. now 0.1, and this one is also used on the space of y square plus xy. That means 1.05 square plus 1.05 into 1.1. That means this one is 0.2365. Again, we find out the value of k3, means h f of x0 plus h by 2 and y0 plus k2 by 2. And using the value, we can get 0.1 f of 1.05 as similar way, and 1.11825, and putting this value on the space of x y square plus xy square, y square plus xy square, y square plus xy, sorry, this one is y square, that means 1.1 whole square, 1.1 whole square, y, this one 1.1 whole square plus this one. Clear? And this means 0.1, and y means 1.11825 square plus xy, that means 0.5 into 1.11825. This means after calculating this part, we get the value 0.2425, and last one is k4. K4 means h f of x0 plus h comma y0 plus k3. H means 0.1, x0 means 1 plus 1 plus 0.1, h means 0.1 comma y0 means 1 plus k3 means 0.2425. that means 0.1, and here is 1.1, sorry, f of
f of 1.1 comma 1.2425. This one is x, this one is y, so 0.1 as 1.2425 whole square plus 1.2425 into 1.1. This, after calculating this, we get the value 0.2910556. Clear? So the value of x1, value of x2, sorry, value of k1, value of k2, value of k3 and value of k4 are find out. Now the equation yn plus 1, now the equation, main equation is yn plus 1 equal to yn plus 1/6 of k1 plus 2k2 plus 2k3 plus k4. In putting the putting n equal to 0, putting n equal to 0, we can get y1 equal to y0 plus 1/6 of k1 plus 2k2 plus 2k3 plus k4. Clear? K y0 means 1 plus 1/6 of k1 means 0.2 plus 2 into k2, that means 0.2365 plus 2 into k3, that means 0.2425 plus k4 means 0.2910556. After calculating this part, we get the answer 1.2415. This approx. So correct up to 4 decimal place, 4 decimal, correct up to 4 decimal, correct up to 4 decimal places, correct up to 4 decimal places. So the value of 1.1 is 1.2415 correct up to 3 decimal, correct up to 4 decimal place, 4 decimal place. In this way, we can solve every Runge-kutta.